Those belong to the elves who work here in the factory. They put them there when they're finished working.
Are there any elves in the factory now?
I'm afraid not. They've already gone home to celebrate Christmas Eve with their families.
Then is there anything to see in there?
Is there anything to see in Santa's toy factory on Christmas Eve? Robert, you're about to see things that most children can only dream about. In fact, there's so much to see.
We have to take a train. All aboard.
We're going on a trip this winter's night beneath the moon so bright to a place of magic dreams that's filled with Christmas joy for every girl and boy.
Isn't it beautiful? Amazing?
Trucks and trains and candy canes, boats and planes and learning games, marching drums and sugar plums, there's magic in the air. Dresses, hats and baseball bats, ribbon stalls and bouncing balls, building blocks and funny clocks, there's toys from here to there.
Every kind you can imagine.
There's music in the air and presents everywhere.
Some skates to wear, a rocking horse who talks, of course, it's like a dream come true. Bikes and trikes and pretty kites, a blue kazoo, a tuba too. Some fancy socks and music box, I'm glad I'm here with you.
So am I.